So today we're on No Limit Drag Racing. I have this car here. It does allow you to wheelie, and that's what this video is about. It's also a weird fun glitch I will be showing you how to do. So here's the upgrades and stuff. Alright, now I've customized it to make it look good in the way I want it. So after you have that max, then you want to go to tune, make your suspension all the way up, stiffness all the way up, don't care about bump or rebound. You can choose if you want extension or no. You don't have to have a wheelie bar, you don't need to do any of that. Nothing else, just the suspension. Then you want to go to race. Free ride, single player, or multiplayer, either one. You want to play. Now. And get the score. Yep, there's the glitch right there. If you tip over that one, sometimes it's. If that does happen, you can just go in here and hit flip my car. Specific car. You can do this for any car. You get $1,000 each time. The max you can get is $1,000. And that's it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe.